part of our vision here at QPAC to celebrate dance and movement, since March 2017, we had teaching artists come from the Royal Ballet all the way across from the UK to work with other teaching artists here in Queensland, to work with community groups, to enjoy the spirit and the beauty of dance and movement. And this project provided the opportunity for the communities to tell their stories through dance and learn from these amazing artists from the Royal Ballet. And we've got Kevin O'Hare here from the Royal Ballet, the director of the Royal Ballet. Let's give him a big cheer coming all this way. So Kevin, we'd just like to thank the Royal Ballet to come here, the communities in Queensland particularly, and involve us and work with the community about the beauty of dance and movement. And also thank you particularly to the teaching artists from the Royal Ballet, to David Pickering and Liz Foster. Where are you? Stand up. David and Liz, they're a wonderful team, we're particularly teaching artists here in Queensland, and I know they work so hard and so well in the community back in March, so thank you to you too. I'd like to single out Brendan Ross from our team here at QPAC. Brendan, who led this project since March with such amazing passion and dedication. But to all our partner organisations here in Southeast Queensland, MICA Projects, Multicultural Development Australia, Access Arts, the Aboriginal Centre for the Performing Arts, Inside Out Theatre, Your Town, Ipswich Civic Centre, and the Queensland University of Technology. What a great group of partners. Thank you all. Give yourselves a cheer. This is your night, and I can't wait to see you. I think it's going to be very, very special. And I'd just like to introduce Kevin to say a few words. Kevin O'Hare, the director of the Royal Ballet.
Thank you, Ross. I'll be very quick. I just wanted to say that outreach work is so important to us at the Royal Ballet and at the Royal Opera House in London. And so it's just fantastic to have found a partner in QPAC to work together. And we're actually creating the biggest collaborative project that we've ever done on tour. So we're really grateful to that. And thank you very much for helping. A huge thanks to David Pickering and Liz Foster, who are amazing, and the fantastic dancers who you will see from the Royal Ballet, who have worked with the different communities, and I'm so pleased that they've really dug in and enjoyed it so much and had a wonderful time here in Brisbane and all the different communities around. Wayne McGregor, who's sitting here today, so don't be too nervous, but he's watching, he always says that everybody can dance. So let's dance. Thank you.
talking to the masses, writing my poem.
Thank you. Where I shake body.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a hand up for the We All Dance Company. Thank you to our partners, Inside Outside Theatre, Biker Projects, NDA, Access Arts, Aboriginal Centre for the Performing Arts, Your Town, Ipswich Civic Centre, and QUT. And thank you to our teaching artists, to Nerina, to Timothy, Veronica, Yananesh, Sunny, Sally and Sandy. You are awesome. And finally, thank you to our inspiration, David Pickering and Liz Buster from the Royal Ballet. Thanks for coming, and remember,